My name is Rina, and my CSR title is how to make my own cleaning products. I used to buy the big package of non-perfumed soap for washing dishes and add a few lemons on it because it has a natural detergent on it and have a good smell too. It is expensive and healthy because of its non-toxic ingredients. Besides, I always use a traditional mom recipe for ointments such as garlic mixed with cooking oil, so I can have a remedy for stomach ache. And then for face, I can use a mix of green with lemon, so I have face scrub, and a mix of banana and yogurt, I have a face mask. All the ingredient is very healthy, safe and effective. So I don't have to use any plastic bottle. It saves my time and saves my money. It saves the environment also. Thank you.